It's Kel all day.
I'm Kel all day.
This is Kel all day.
I'm Kel all day.
I'm Kel all day.
This is Kel all day.
I'm Kel all day.
It's Kel all day.
You know, we're dealing with a very critical and crucial time. Most crucial and critical time that I've ever witnessed, being as young as I am, you know. We all don't want to say nothing else, so we say as young as we are. Now I want to talk about the pronunciation and the realization. Now the educators, they call it ESP, positive thinking, right? Some of the people on the cross the other side of the pond call it vibe, vibrations, astrology, and all those different things, you understand? But I call what it is what it is. What it is what it is. Look at him. Now you see, a brother, you take in the ghetto, you find a whole lot of crime. I can understand, hey, I know what it means. Being 9 years old before I got my first pair of underwear out of a store. You know, putting on a half pair suit from the pawn shop with tennis shoes. Trying to be hip, so I know where it's coming from. Like the fella say, having catfish head stew. And then like the catfish went in there with his head and come out very quick and didn't leave nothing else. Now it's one thing the educators and the politicians and the establishment gotta remember. Now brothers need jobs. You don't work, you can't eat. You don't work, you can't eat. Get hip to yourself, good God, my brother, and get it from the street. You don't work, you can't eat. Sis, you don't work, Lord. can't eat done. So you got to have mind power to deal with starvation. And that's what we're dealing with. You see, we can't go back to the biblical stories. Two loaves of bread. Or two little fishes, five loaves of bread. Two little fishes, yeah. Five loaves of bread. Now look here, too many brothers to go by that. Now I want your brothers to dig where we're coming from. Set your mind right here. Dig the JBE experience. I dug it from a young man out of New York. He said the GBE, the GBE. Now we want to take it to the JBE, the JB experience. Now Fred, brother, brother, lay it on me, lay it. Mind power. Out of Chicago, the Bay Area, Watts, 5 Point Buttermilk Bottom in Atlanta, 9th Street in Augusta, West Broad in Savannah, U Street in Washington, going over to Baltimore, South Street in Philly, Boston. I know somebody need to help us. Give us, just give us a chance, somebody, brothers across the nation, you gotta get yourself together, unified. We need information, brothers across the nation, pass on that right on information, brothers across the nation. Now horns, let's tell everybody What it is is what it is. 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 You can't change it. Don't try to change it. Be with it. Don't fool yourself. Look in the mirror. You find you can't fool yourself. You gotta deal with it. What it is. What it is. Tell me. Deal with it. What it is. Wait a minute. Look here. I believe we should go back to the top. I want to go back to the beginning. Because I let your old Morgan play them funky sticks over there. Now we'll build it up a little bit and we'll tell them. What it is and what it is. What it is and what it is. What it is and what it is. What it is. Give me some horns. What it is and what it is. What it is and what it is.
Pump it up. Newport to Brooklyn. You know what I'm saying? We used to ride down Smuggler's Lane. Those that know, I-15. Two lanes going, two lanes coming. Ain't no room for the police. Check it out, homie. I was with my girl the other day. You know, she's Puerto Rican. You know what I'm saying? And she was telling me about this food that she was going to prepare for me to eat, right? Yo, but we got into a big beef because I didn't understand what she was talking about. She kept saying she's going to make me some mufunga. I said, what the fuck is a mufunga? Yo, don't be cussing at me. No, I don't be swearing at you like that. Go ahead. Drop that bass for a minute.
Yeah. Thank you.